Broadcasting Network.
Hi, I'm Eddie Degarmo with Degarmo and Key, and we're on tour on the way to our concert in Los Angeles, and we'd like to welcome you along. And we're all up this bright and fresh morning having good conversation, and of course, Tommy, our bass player, just can't seem to get out of bed to join us. Let's wake him up. Smile, we're on real videos today.
Are you tired of the same old video dribble? Are you tired of video reruns? Well, today, hold on to your seats, because we're going to rock solid with a radical band, Degarmo and Key. We have world premieres and more. Only right here on Real Video.
Hi, this is Dana Key with Degarmo Key. And of course, when we're in Los Angeles, when we're in Memphis, you see, we eat a lot of ribs because we don't have genuine Mexican food in Memphis, Tennessee. Of course, we have Taco Bell, but you know, that's not really authentic Mexican food. So when we're in Los Angeles, which that's where we are today, we always come to our favorite place, and our favorite place, I've forgotten the name of our favorite place. What's our favorite place called?
Tacos by Ralph.
It's Tacos by Ralph. And we're here to eat Tacos by Ralph because we love Mexican food. In fact, they're gonna give us a great table here at Tacos by Ralph because we always come here. You can see that we spare no expense when we're on tour. You know, a lot of guys would save money by eating at McDonald's, but not us. You see, we're at a fine eating establishment. Here's comedian Steve Geyer. He's traveling with us today.
Getting new material out of the funny.
He's stealing material from the funny pages. And as you can see, we finally got Tommy out of bed. And this is, style. That's why we call him TC, because he's got so much darn style. And here's our drummer. Come here and smile. And our drummer's name is Chuck Reynolds. And I see Eddie's already scored. What is that, Eddie, that you're eating there?
Well, this is
it's a
taco.
Pile of meat in between two soft
they
things.
It's a taco.
And exactly what kind of meat is that?
Conquistador meat.
Conquistador meat. Yeah, well, I'm going to get something else, too. I'm going to get a vegetarian. And here's Tex Taylor, our second guitar player in the band. And Tex, what are you going to have today, pal?
Well,
something with picante on it, right?
Literally, the chimichihuahua is my favorite.
Chimichihuahua. I don't think they allow them to serve that in California, Tex, but we'll ask them about it.
Rock solid in the middle.
This is Dana Key with Degarmo Key live on the scene at Ralph's Tacos with our other guitar player, the famous Tex Taylor. Tex, what exactly are you eating there?
Well, this is something that actually originated in Tijuana. One of my favorites is called the Chihuahua Chamale.
Chihuahua Chamale.
Changed to the Chimichihuahua as you go north of the border.
How does this food compare to other Mexican food that you've sampled as we've toured, Tex?
As far as Mexican food goes, this is absolutely the top of the heap. But in other parts of the world, such as like Hong Kong, they have a dish known traditionally as chicken chow mein, where they literally scare the chow before maning him. This, of course, is a much smaller animal, but the chihuahua, as you know, is a very fierce animal. And even after you eat it, I mean, he's still down there, you know, bah, 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 bah. You know how they are. And a bottle of Maalox and that.
Yeah. Still down there. I think we have it, Tex. And there you have it, live with Tex Taylor. Hi, we're back again on tour in sunny Southern California. And as you may have noticed, even though Degarmo and Key are famous in Southern California, you notice that we have a bullet hole in our front windshield. As you may have seen right up here, this is an actual bullet hole. As we were traveling down 405 yesterday afternoon, someone shot a bullet, and what we haven't determined is exactly what kind of commentary that was upon our music, whether or not they had actually been to the concert or they just couldn't get tickets to the concert. We really don't know. And I wasn't awake. I wasn't really an eyewitness to the shooting, but our bus driver, Mr. Gary Gines, you may can see him through the window there. Gary Gines, the bus driver, let's see, can you see him? He was an eyewitness. Let's go in and ask Gary right now about this alleged shooting incident. Gary, could you step down here and let me ask you a couple of questions? Gary's name is Gary Gines, but as you can see the resemblance, we call him Indiana Gines because he's such a rough character. Gary, where are you from?
I'm from a town in Missouri called Dexter, southeast Missouri.
It's amazing, Gary. We never would have guessed that you were from Missouri by your accent. It's probably because of all the international traveling that you do with Degarmo and Key that you've dropped that that accent. But Gary, we want to ask you a couple of questions about
you. I just want to celebrate another day of living. I just want to celebrate another day. I just want to celebrate.
We'd like to welcome you back to the back room of our bus, which really, I guess, is the inner sanctum. And in the back room right now, Steve Geyer is watching TV. For those of you that have not met Steve yet, he's been on tour with us about a year and a half, and he's a comedian, a stand-up comedian. He's one of the funniest guys I've ever seen. He's really funny, and we're going to be talking to Steve now. He's going to make us laugh. And Steve is going to be discovered dead in just a few minutes. Steve, we're on Real Videos now. We'd like to interview you. This is the last concert tour that...
I love Lucy, okay? I love Lucy.
Steve, you don't seem to understand. This is national TV. Steve!
I love Lucy.
Steve is on tour with us for the last time now because I think that I may fire him after tonight.
Can't really see yourself, can you?
Tex, what exactly is this process called here?
This process is an old process. It started in the military, actually, with boots.
With boots.
And it doesn't really work well with glass, does it?
No, it really doesn't.
You can't really see yourself in spittle, can you?
Yeah, I notice that you don't have any strings on your guitar, Tex. Is that kind of...
What exactly is that effect?
It increases sustain, actually. You can just turn up, this is a humbucker, and it will literally go for hours. For hours. You can have a Chimmy Chihuahua, and this baby will still be going.
Well, there you have it. I think that is an air guitar. I don't wanna hurt nobody. Of our day when both bands, Altar Boys, Degarmo Key, our crew, and comedian Steve Geyer, we all get together and we spend some time in prayer and in Bible study. On a long tour, especially one like we're completing tonight of 65 cities, it's very important that we take time out of the schedule to recharge our spiritual batteries. We don't want to get on stage tonight and just offer people rock and roll, because what we want to offer the public is spiritual life in Jesus Christ. And that's what we want to offer you right now. Maybe you're facing a divorce or problems with drugs. Or it doesn't really matter what kind of problems you're facing. Jesus can be an alternative to the problems and the pain that you face in this world. He's become a personal alternative for every one of us. We found forgiveness in him. And all you have to do is bow your head wherever you are and ask Jesus to come into your life and to be your Lord and Savior, and he will forgive you. So God bless you. And guys, let's give them a little sample of the kind of thing that they might hear on a Degarmo Key altar boy tour. Happy trails to you until we meet again.
Hey, Amy, you look more beautiful than ever. Obviously, you had quadruplets, correct? Having children has not hindered your beautiful looks at all.
I've done really well. Getting out, a lot of sun, a lot of exercise. Really, really hope to preserve my skin.
Well, it's good to have you along.
I'm glad to be here.
As you support Christian television this month, we appreciate your love gift.